Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to share the 8 immortals as per the Hindu scriptures. So let the journey begin. Hanuman. Hanuman is a revered deity in Hindu dharma, known for his immense strength and unwavering devotion to Lord Rama. 2. Lord Parshuram. Parshuram is the 6th avatar of Lord Vishnu, known as the warrior sage who wielded an axe and played a significant role in purging the earth of corrupt rulers and warriors. 3. Maharishi Markandeya. Rishi Markandeya is a revered ancient sage and a central figure in Hindu dharma, known for his deep knowledge, penance, and immortality. 4. Vibhishan. Vibhishan is a character in the Hindu epic Ramayana, the younger brother of the demon king Ravana who eventually becomes an ally of Lord Rama. Kripacharya. Kripacharya is a revered sage and warrior in Hindu dharma, known for his exceptional skills in archery and as a teacher to the Kauravas and Pandavas in the epic Mahabharata. 6. Ashwatthama. Ashwatthama is a prominent character in the Indian epic Mahabharata, known as a fierce warrior and the son of Dronacharya, the guru of the Kauravas and Pandavas. 7. Asur King Mahabali. Asur King Mahabali is a benevolent and mighty demon king known for his generosity and devotion in Hindu mythology. 8. Ved Vyasa. Ved Vyasa is a revered ancient sage and the author of the Mahabharata, Upanishads and Puranas, one of the most significant sages in Hindu dharma. Were you aware of all these 8 immortals before? Let me know in the comments below. Wishing you all happiness and eternal peace.